I was at the Hooters restaurant today, a few blocks down. I like to check out the local Hooters. What's wrong with that? But sometimes you go to Hooters. Here's the problem, sir. I don't know if you've experienced this. Sometimes you go to Hooters, and what happens? You get the one ugly waitress in the place. That's happened to me a couple times. Right? That's annoying. Then she comes over. She's like, what can I get you today? Another waitress. You think I'm here for the food? You better try again. Put me in Amber's section. Because you know if you're at Hooters, there's an Amber there somewhere, and she's looking good. Because the Amber's like a hot chick name. Like, certain names go with hot chicks. Like, you being a hot chick, miss. What's your name, miss?
Katie,
see, that's not one of them. All right? I'm just saying, that's a generic type name. That's a beautiful Katie. But we've all met some nasty Katies, too. They Katies span the spectrum. That's all I'm saying to you. What I mean by that is if somebody wanted to set me up with a girl named Katie, I would say, oh, well, maybe. I don't know. You know, give me some more information. That's all. I need more information. But if it was an Amber, I'd say, what the hell? Bring it on. How bad could she be? At least you know she's young. But you never meet any old Ambers. You never hear, hi, I'm Amber, how are you? Where are my pills? I'm having a heart attack. Quick, get Amber her pills, sweetheart. That you don't hear very often.